Hey kids, are you up for making a submarine? You can make it any size you want. You can see down below here, you can see there's a small one that I made that's only about this big, and then you can see there's a classroom size one I made for my wife because she's a teacher over there, the silver one. And then below that, another classroom teacher in Tennessee had her kids help make one that the kids could put on, and then their face would be coming out of the portal there. I just wonder if you can take that template that's right over there, and you can trace that off, you can print that off, right, and you can find a way to sort of make that into your submarine. I can't wait to see how you will problem solve, or if you make a submarine. If you do this, I want you to post a picture in social media and hashtag, right, ask my kid, and hashtag Kevin Honeycutt. I can't wait to see what you can do. See ya.